had a power density. It shouldn't be lower than the standard chest for exposure on the most citizens. That has begun, I think, in 1959. Over the years, in the 1960s, the United States, as part of its confrontation with the Soviet Union, was operating aircraft that would fly along the borders of the Soviet Union. They continue to reach their airspace, but these were normally weather aircraft, and occasionally they would get shot down, and occasionally their crews would get captured. But the crews on these aircraft were carefully chosen personnel, who before they went into this area, defensive psychological tests to determine readiness to do this airplane. But on several occasions, their crews had mis-captured within the Soviet Union. They were always later exchanged and brought back to American control. In the debriefing process of these crews, they would indicate that they had not received any treatment whatsoever in the hands of the Russians, but that their psychological testing would be considerably different when returned from the deployment than it was before.
This confrontation with the devil. could see them face to face. I see them feed upon their brothers' flesh, like the fowls of the air feed upon the dead meat of the bird. I see everything that is capable of my creation, arranged to assassinate those who speak the truth. Jamaica, I see many youths become technologists, demand knowledge is universal. The fire gives new inspiration to sing the music, the call is still at call upon the singers and the players of instruments. All my screens are new. That means I am here to play the music and to communicate with the forest creatures so I can be inspired to make music to awaken the slumber and mentality of people.
Chief, please hear. Americans are really messed up now. We're gonna have to do something to screw this up. Got a nose guy, karma going on in the United States. Well, selling some of the stuff you've been working on, acid stuff, and have the CIA distribute.